我是加拿大基宏国际健身气功学院的院长古代娟。今天我们是在加拿大的爱德蒙顿市，我身后的这栋大楼是亚伯达省的省议会。其实啊，我们这边疫情还非常严重，但是通过网络我们一直在坚持锻炼健身气功，从来没有停止过。今天我们部分师生聚集在这里，一起庆祝第四届世界健身气功日。我们非常荣幸请到亚伯达省的长子和房屋部部长韩世宝女士，代表亚伯达省政府到这里来支持我们的这个活动。
谢谢老师，谢谢各位。大家好，我是韩世宝部长。Today is such a great day, and thank you so much that the 老师 invited me to participate. This is an amazing exercise, and she points in front of my office as a beautiful legislature. As the 老师 mentioned that it is not an easy and challenging time for everyone in the world, and including Canada and Alberta.However, this is not going to stop us. It is very important that we keep healthy and safe. You have to build an immune system. You have to make sure you have the health to deal with this challenging time. So I'm so grateful and so lucky today for joining this wonderful team. I'm a senior that houses a minister. Anything that we can do, exercise to keep ourselves healthy,
I think doing Health Qigong is the best way.
Oh, well, I believe so. Can I learn something today that I make sure
we can do
I
it together.
Do every day? Oh, that's fantastic.
祝第四届世界健身气功日圆满成功。
你今天八段锦了吗？
今天你八段锦了吗？
Have you done 八段锦 today?
你今天八段锦了吗？
你今天八段锦了吗？